This is Akanksha Naval Shete, and welcome to Filmfare Middle East, where in conversation we have Mukesh Chhabra. Hello, Mukesh.
Hello, kaise hain aap? How are you?
All Akanksha? Good, all good. The casting director of Bollywood, the casting king, should we call you?
I don't know. I'm just working and I'm glad people kuch bade bade naam dete rehte hain. Casting is such a... Yeah, you call me whatever you think is right. Okay, I don't know how to react to all these things.
Lovely, lovely. And now you have a new mantle attached to that of a director after your superb directorial debut. The response has been fantastic to Dil Bechara.
Yes.
Of course, there are a lot of other factors that got involved, but.
Different, not like a how normal generally you enjoy the success of your first film. For me, it's a very different, so I couldn't really enjoy and the feel because the for me was film experience going Sushant, everything was very different. So I don't know whether should I feel happy that film did so well, or I don't know how to react to it, to be very honest.
Right. I think it's an emotion that everyone shares. Attached to the film and even as audience. But coming back to your films, you have been a very, very exciting lineup even in 2021.
Yes, touch wood. Films are doing so many films. I'm casting, so many films are releasing, and excited time. All the shows are doing well. So really looking forward for 2021, because I just want this year to just end and I can start the year with the new energies.
Yes, and you have movies right from, again, a very mixed bag of films. You have an 83 coming up, a Lal Singh Chadda, and
83, Lal Singh Chadda, Brahmastra, Atrangi Re, like a Family Man 2, Kshi 2. There's so many films. Bachchan Pandey.
Hathi Mere Saathi and Shabash Me 2. There's
so many films. Yeah. And I'm also casting right now for so many films. Anupam Sinha's film, Mohisuri is next film, Vikas is next, Anitesh is next, Imtiaz is next. So that is going on. All the big shows are happening for Hotstar, for Netflix, and for Amazon. So everything is happening.
Right. So Mukesh, how does the busiest casting director in Bollywood, go about managing everything from the casting, dividing his time between movies and OTT, and his own directorial aspirations? How do you balance all these aspects of your life?
It's very difficult to balance. It's just that you have, now I have no choice, I have to balance, because I work from 7 in the morning to night till 10 o'clock every day. Even if Sunday also I'm sitting right now and talking to you, also I've been working since morning. After that also I have to go and meet other directors I'm working with right now. So I think 24/7. That's the only way you can manage and give your time to each and everything. And you have to just mentally prepare for one after the other. I think I've been now used to working on multiple films and multiple projects, and also working on my next film, then working on my second, third books, and then everything's happening at the same time.
Okay. We'll just go back a little bit, rewind karte hain. Coming, working on your next film. Tell us more about that.
Next film, I'm just working on a couple of scripts, but I'm not really, I will, when I'm fully ready, then only I will make my film. Right now, I'm focusing on casting, because they needed my more attention, because I was away from casting work because of Dil Bechara. Now I'm back in casting. I'm already working on script. For next 6-7 months, I'm not going to make my second film. I just want to focus on casting first, but okay. I'm already figuring out a couple of scripts, but not right now. And a book. I wrote one film, one book called Moonfully. Now working on the second one. So I keep writing for children. That is also another passion.
This one will also be for kids? I mean, is this...
Yeah, because I want to just do it for kids specifically. Like I do a theater book for specific audience. I write a book for children. So I just want to try to, create a setup for everyone. So that is why I'm writing only for children. But I love writing for kids.
Right. Mukesh, we can kind of credit the entire fact that, the wave that you brought on with Gangs of Wasseypur, where, character actors kind of got their recognition, was something that you have heralded, with Gangs of Wasseypur, which is being the entire thing is being felt even today on OTT. that much more. Yeah. You know, we have Jaydeep Elawat winning, and we have
Jaydeep and Abhishek are doing well now, but Jitendra is doing well, like Jatin Sarna, Nawab, everyone is doing so well, Rasika, everyone doing so well in digital. And I'm glad we started this, because the post Gangster Gothicore, we brought so many actors in the film industry. Now, because of OTT, now there are more actors are coming. Look at what happened to Prateek after Scam. You see Delhi Crime, Shefali doing so well. Soon actor from Shefali. For Family Man, Chare Bhashim and Priya Mani. Everyone is doing so well in OTT. I'm glad this trend has, we had started like long, long, long back. Now everyone is following that trend. They all want to see new actor, great, great actor. So great time for everyone, I guess.
Right. But, for you, is there a mounting, the pressure, do you think it's mounting for you? Because, you know, now there is so much more expectation from you every time that you cast for a film or an OTT. There is going to be that much higher expectations, no?
I think expectation too, I always keep expectations on my own self. So how to make it better from the previous film or previous show I did. Now when I did Family Man, then Delhi Crime happened, kya isse better kya hoga, pehle Secret Game hua, phir then uske baad chalo abhi Scam ho gaya. So I think main khud hi apne aap ko, you know, I love breaking my own rules, kya isse better karna hai. The pressure hota hai because every actor and every producer, every director wants new talent every time now. It's difficult to find a new actor every time. But we live in this country where so many talented people are looking for great break. We just have to find them and put them right places.
Absolutely.
So I guess every pressure hota hai. If pressure hota hai, toh it's a good thing. Because then when you have a pressure, you can work better.
Right. But your finds like Prateek, he's doing so well. Like, you know, you have given gems to the industry, which were otherwise there. But, you know, with the kind of pan-India fame that they have shot because of coming on OTT is huge. So
it's a great, great feeling because OTT ke wajah se now, you know, look at this Scam. Kitne logo ne wo scam dekha. I'm getting messages from every part of the country and out of the country, jo kisko leave access kar sakta hai. Right. I think it happened because of OTT only, right? We could see so many new talent. Okay. We can see so many talented people everywhere. So I think all because of OTT, now Jaydeep is a huge star, Prateek is a huge star, Rasika is a huge star. Everyone from OTT doing so well. So shayad filmon mein they might unko thoda chota role milta, supporting role ka role milta. I think with that space we are now far away. Now they are also a great actor jin pura pura show apne kandhe pe le ja sakte. People want to see great content now. I don't think so. People are actually worried. A concert star, let's just bring a new star in. They don't want to correct actor of the part. And everyone, they're now actors now. Everyone is running the show. It's not about one actor or one, everyone is important in that show. Yeah. It's very important. The best time for actors. And they're doing so well. I feel so happy when I see everywhere they are. Now, everywhere I go, I see Jerry, when I see Prateek, when I see all the actors are doing so well in digital. The G2 is doing well. Everyone, Jatin Sarna is doing so well. So I think it's the best time. Chari Bhajim is everywhere. So I think great time.
Right. But do you think sometimes the equation of, you know, like these OTT actors turning into stars is going to affect the Bollywood standings of actors and stars?
I think it won't affect any. I think sabka apna apna space hota hai. I don't think so. This will affect that career that will create this space. I think everyone is making their own space. I think everyone is very happy in their own space. What Jaydeep can do, maybe any established film star, maybe nahi kar payega. Jo Prateek ne kiya, I think the other actor could. So I think sabka apna apna space hai, and everybody is doing so well in their own space. So I think now everyone is an actor. There's no pressure. Everyone, we can just see the equality. Now they all are actors. Main bada hu, main bigger or small. Everything now is all normal. Everyone is watching everything.
Right.
Content and correct content or just be correct acting and people are liking them. They know pressure. Is star ko le lo, so that's my good. I think Prateek ke saath itna bada show bana sakte hain aap. You aapne bade bade star ka show banaya then didn't do well. So it's okay. You just have to make a right content. So now abhi there is no chota bada. Everyone is equal now. They all are actors.
Lovely. Also, you know, what you have also brought to the industry is the fact that casting in itself has become a completely known department. As against, yes. you know, where it was ki like, isko ye theek lag raha hai, isko le liya. You know, that kind of a system
in terms of casting. When we started casting, nobody actually took us very seriously. They thought, kya toh kya karega, you know. So I think slowly people have understood the importance of casting.
Of casting.
So many people and directors also, especially the credit goes to all these people like Vishal sir and Anurag Kashyap and all the Gintia. They actually trusted us and they gave us film to cast.
Right.
So I think after that train have started, now everyone understood how important department is.
They the casting.
And so I think it's, I'm happy that we are the small part of that, you know, initiative. You can say that now it's a full-fledged job and people want to get into casting. You know, right. Now I get so many calls, we want to get into casting and make this a professional career. I think right. It's the best time.
So you have gotten into direction and there are directors who are getting into casting.
Yeah, who's
Karan Johar has just launched his Dharma.
They have launched a talent management company that has nothing to do with casting. That's like how they manage actors, like how other agencies are casting. That has nothing to do with casting. They're only managing people. So even if you're an actor, and all the people we only found, they want to manage them only ultimately. So we find out.
Lovely. So what is, you know, like you said that you are concentrating more on the casting of the thing. So is there some kind of, you know, a movie where you felt that ye casting hona chahiye and the director felt otherwise? So who has had his way?
I think 99.1, I think I mostly work with everyone. Sabse ladai kiya because I fight with my director that no, I, because if you're very convinced then, because that is the reason they hired me, because I don't say yes to everything. If I'm not convinced, I will fight for that. So if they are not right, I will fight for them. But I think as it happened many times in Gangs of Wasseypur, whether it's with Gattu and Kai Poche, in Super Hatti or with MDP. So I think it happened with every director. I fight. If I'm not convinced about the actor, I will fight. If they're not right, I will say they're not right. So I really, and most of the time, 99%, I think I'm correct. That is the reason they trust me and they give me so much work.
Lovely. But is there a particular find of yours, you know, that you are very, very proud of? You know, any favorites over there?
You can't, every actor who aapko correct lagta apne fan ke aisa koi favorite nahi, but there are so many kids are very happy. I'm happy for like, for Rajkumar, whether it's Pankaj Tripathi, whether it's Sushant, Sanya, Fatima, I'm actually proud of all the super kids, for Bajrangi Bhajan ke Bunni, for Amit Sah, like whether it's Pratik Gandhi, you know, for everyone. So you can't really choose. Everyone, there's so many of them. Because you can't choose ki ye mera favorite hai, ye mera favorite. Because they were all right for the right path.
Right. Okay. And any words for any advice for newcomers or aspirants, you know, who wish to get
into it? I'm just thinking that you are in the best time because there are so many new shows every day people are making. So abhi struggle is very different. So I think just focus on your acting and craft. Don't worry about your body, skin, hair, everything jo hai wo is not important. Only important is craft. You see, pick up any actor, any show, you just see their only what acting. Just work on your acting and work on your craft and just stay positive and let's not spread negativity. The only thing you can, you know, you can actually just believe in yourself rather than your body, your skin, and don't follow other. Don't look at other people's Instagram account and get depressed. Just focus on your acting. That's very important.
Okay. So that's amazing. Thank you so much, Mukesh, for talking to us on FilmFare at least. And it's been a pleasure talking to you.
Hello, my name is Mukesh Chhabra. Catch me on FilmFare Middle East interview very, very, very soon.
Thank you so much, Mukesh. Lovely talking to you. And a big congratulations to you for your superb talents. And wish you all the very best.
Thank you so much.